Hey guys, it's Sutter the Wizard, and welcome to Stardew Valley. This is gonna be different, actually. Yeah, seeing as it's December now, I thought I might as well do a countdown on Stardew Valley. Like, I know it's usually Sunday I upload these videos, but I'm probably gonna do a Stardew Valley daily. Yeah, just comment down below. I'll actually have a poll up right now. Whether if you want daily Stardew Valley. Yeah, let's check my mail. Oh no. I forget how to. Alright. Oh, advertisement. I keep finding cool stuff in my but my backpack is full. Doesn't sound like you. Well, Pierre's got you covered. Stop by Pierre's General Store today. And check out our affordable size 24 backpack. See you soon. Good. Bye. I can actually use it. I'm actually gonna. I think we should probably sleep. Yeah, considering that. Yes. Yeah, just to get the raining to stop, and my progress has also been saved. Alright, even though I thought I'd usually do it in between episodes. Alright, so, we have to prepare for Christmas. And possibly prepare for New Year's as well. So the path has finally sorted out. Something that I think we should do. I'm actually gonna turn this one down. Is it not? There. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna have a path leading up to this path up here where my mouse is. And, yeah. So, let's see this. This. was. Oh, this is the key to getting things back to the way I want it. So. Pathway. Not really, so. There. Just have to be facing a certain way. Sort of that we can actually sort out for the next video. So that's the closest that we can get for that. That's cool. Well, okay. Okay, the main thing is. I've been thinking about clearing off this area since this looks horrible. Like, we could all agree on that. Also, it's good to get the wood as well, and maybe head into town later. My inventory's full. I have to put some of this into my storage. We've gotten pretty much all of this cleared. So throughout this entire time. Oh man, I have to. So I'm starting to feel exhausted. Actually gonna end at the end of the Friday. Yes. At the end of the Friday we'll end the episode. Oh. Springers. You're one. So it is. What season is it? Oh! A new letter. Seems like we got. to our Valley of Georgia Mark, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal. Pursuant to an L61091 Georgia Code Amendment. Interesting. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience Saxon may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. Of course. Morris, Georgia Customer Satisfaction Representative. Okay. I'm not really sure what to do up here. Maybe. Once it gets up to the point of winter. Guys, I'm about Christmas thing. I'm not sure if Stardew Valley will have proper Christmas update. I know, and the game is automatically updating. So map. I think we have to go in here to crafting. So okay, I think I'm just thinking about how I managed to a boar. Oh, here it is. Let's see what I can make. I can make things that are mainly wood. Gravel path. I need to get 10 stone. I want to make a few campfires. There's, to outline the place. Like, or even... We'll see what I'll be able to make anyhow throughout the series. So, this place is already being cleared out. Alright. guys. I know I haven't played much of Stardew Valley. It's just that I've been focusing on other videos. And I'm probably gonna play more Stardew Valley, because of Minecraft slide. Just dying now. Minecraft's dying now. But I am going to finish up Minecraft story mode, though. Well, and I'm not sure when the final one will be, but I know it will be, yes, soon. A geode. You found a geode. The local blacksmith can break it open for you. I need to, I think in the next episode we'll go to the local blacksmith. I know I'm probably going to be leaving you hanging, guys, but, yeah. So, there's going to be at least 25 episodes of this. Well, that means I have to make the effort to be able to do it every day. Like, being able to record this every day. And uploading the same day. And, and probably Saturday morning, as if you're watching this. It's Friday, December 1st, as I'm recording this. And when you're watching this, it's Saturday, December 2nd. But I try to record and get the video out the same day. If not, I may actually record the next episode just straight after this one. I have to. Oh. So, the exhaustion is about to go down. So, relatively soon, we are going to end the episode. I just want to create a good space up here. Probably. I think maybe in between episodes I'll fix this up, and we'll be able to work from there. Okay, I guess. Or maybe we can make a path going down here. Yeah. Guys, I have to end this video here, because, whenever my exhaustion goes down, I'm ending the video. But for now, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!